Bootstrap helpers. So we have already covered in typography, text muted, text primary, text success, all this I have already covered in typography. Similarly, we can also give primary, BG primary, BG success. That is for giving a background color for the text. These are attributes used for giving foreground color, whereas these are attributes which we use it for the background color. Like that, there are few more important things which are available. One is to deal with the close button. Say suppose I have got a button. I'll open the same project. Let us delete this which we don't need now. So I write here button tag, and for button we would like to provide the close. So give here ampersand times semicolon. Run this, we will get this mark, but this is not looking good. So what we do is here we can give class is equal to close. Just give class is equal to close. By giving class is equal to close, first thing, it gets aligned to the right and this style will come. Of course, when you click on it, nothing is happening because we haven't programmed button click. But even in case we program button click, it will still work. Just the design part, you look at it now. When you click on close button, so to get that effect, we have to give class is equal to close. Similarly, we have caret. When we have a drop down menu or something, this caret is going to be very handy. All these things we are going to use in subsequent chapter, when we will see that using all these things, components are built. Pull left, pull right, basically to float left and float right, any kind of content. We have already covered this with image example. Pull left, pull right, pull to float to the right, we have to use pull right, to float to the left, we have to use pull left. Center block. Exactly in the center. But center block to work, you have to give width. If you do not give width, center block will not reflect properly. See, if you just give background, it will automatically occupy full width. Then where is the impact of center block? For center block, you should define width for that div. Then only you will see that it is exactly in center. If you want to clear the float, we have to use clear fix. Pull left, pull right and clear. See this, very very useful. Suppose I have like this, you are getting left, right and complete background. Imagine I do not give this clear fix for the parent, and now see how it appears. So clear fix plays a very important role here. So for the parent we have given clear fix. Pull left, pull right, and then the whole content is cleared. And finally we can show and hide content by using the classes show hide. Second one will be hidden. Only show will be visible, the second is invisible because that is hidden. So these are all additional helper classes which are useful, and we will see that these are basically used at the time of creating components. Thank you.